गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट टुडे आई विल डिस्कस सम लेफ्ट क्वेश्चन और रिमेन्स क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर चैप्टर नंबर सिक्स यू नो स्टूडेंट द चैप्टर नंबर सिक्स हैबिटेट एंड एडाप्टेशन इन एनिमल्स सो ऑल ऑफ यू गेट रेडी टू राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन आंसर इन योर क्लास वर्क कॉपी You can write down the answer direct in your fair copy, but write very neat and clean. Okay, student, you can write question after the completed of your online classes because it takes much more of time for writing the questions. I am explaining the question. I will also write the question. If you are able to write down question also, so you can. Okay, student? Now, I am also taking the book for the explanation of the question answer. Okay? So, all of you open the page number 73 of chapter number 6. Animals, Habitat and Adaptation.
Class 5th subject science. Today's topic EXER exercises of chapter 6. Okay, animals. Habitat and adaptation. Okay, so this is the chapter name.
So today I will discuss the next exercise of this chapter. So write down continuously in your copy. So match the column. You can match in the book direct. Write down in this way.
Third, match the OLUM columns.
Okay.
Answer 1.
Forest. Is the correct answer. Of the column B is forest is the longest migration no terrestrial habitat S berry no frog no snake no so correct option answer of the same.
B answer 2
fresh water you know fresh water like ponds lake this is the sources of fresh water so not by rain snake terrestrial longest migration so in fresh water frog live
frog answer 3
molting it is generally found in the snake molting means they sell out their old skin and we are the new skin this is called molting
so answer is E answer number 4
arctic tern is a migratory birds which is migrate longest migration
A answer number
5 streamlined body are generally found in the marine animals boat shaped which are very useful for in the swimming in the sea and oceans write down student in your book with the help of pencil ओके स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू आर ऑल रिटन दिस। नाउ राइट डाउन द ऑल आंसर इन द योर क्लास वर्क कॉपी एज वेल एज इन योर फेयर कॉपी। सो ओपन द पेज नंबर 74। आईवी मीन्स फोर्थ सेक्शन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। स्टेट ट्रू फॉल्स, ट्रू और फॉल्स। सो स्टूडेंट यू आर ऑल राइट डाउन द कंप्लीट क्वेश्चन। ओके क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट, आई एम नॉट राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन, आई एम राइट डाउन ओनली द आंसर, बट आई एम रीडिंग द क्वेश्चन, आई एम गोइंग टू रीड द क्वेश्चन। मास मूवमेंट ऑफ एनिमल फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू द अदर इन रिस्पॉन्स टू हार्श क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन इज कॉल्ड एडाप्टेशन। एडाप्टेशन इज द सर्वाइवल फॉर द एनिमल्स इन दैट पर्टिकुलर एनवायरमेंट, बट मूवमेंट इट इज कॉल्ड द माइग्रेशन। सो मास movement of animals from one place to the other in response to harsh climatic condition is called migration. So first of all, this is the false, correct STATE, you can write down mass movement of animals, mass movement of animals, this is the given in the book, from one place to another, from another in response to harsh climatic condition is called migration. So draw underline below the correct answer. This is the correct answer. Only migration you can add and replace the adaptation and remains are same as given in your question. Now answer number 2. Student, you can write down only answer direct. Question number 2. This is the same, only migration is the correct word in place of adaptation. 2. Animals living in forest have thick coat of fur. No student, forest is the largest habitat of the animals, but thick coat and fur are found generally in the polar region animals. So this is also false.
करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट
एनिमल लिविंग इन
एनिमल्स लिविंग इन पोलर रीजन PORREGI पोलर रीजन आर माउंटेन्स दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर हैव थिक कोट ऑफ लेयर है थिक COA कोट ऑफ राइट डाउन स्क्रीन Okay, now I am going to, you can add only in place of the forest, only forest, you replace it and add the polar region or mountains. Question number third. Oceans and seas form the largest habitat. True. Okay, because they cover the 2/3 of the earth surface. And forest is the habitat of many animals. Question number 4, answer.
You will write down the question also in your book. In your copy, sorry. A frog breathes through its moist skin when in water and with its lung when on land. Okay, because they are amphibian, they are live both on land as well as in water. When they are in land, they breathe through their lungs, and but when they are land, they are when they are in water, they take oxygen from their moist skin. So this is the true answer.
Question number 5. Answer is
mosquitoes suck blood through their sharp needle like mouth part. Okay?
True.
They prick the needle like mouth part inside the host body and suck the blood. Okay, I hope you are all right, written in your copy. Now I am going to continuously the next question of section 5th. Short, give short answer. Answers. Rest are true, okay? Question 1.
What is the natural place of living of an animal called?
Natural place or dwelling place of living of an animal is called habitat. Okay, so the natural place of living of an animal is called habitat. Okay, this is the question one and answer both. The answer. Question number two, then answer. How do reptile moves? Answer, reptiles move with the help of, you can see the answer. Limbs, you can see the answer. Reptiles, reptile move with the help of limbs. Okay, you can write down their limbs. Question number third and their answer. How do the teeth of carnivores help them in eating? How do the teeth of omnivores help them in eating? You know, omnivores have both features. They are herbivorous and carnivorous both. Means eat the plant parts and meat both. So write down. How do teeth of omnivores help them? Omnivores help them in eating. How do the teeth of omnivores help them in eating? Omnivores.
pen and for tearing place and brought and flat molars for crushing plant matter help them eating help them in eating. Okay,
so omnivorous have well developed canines canines for tearing flesh and broad and flat molars for crushing plant matter help them in eating. Complete this in your copy. Question number 4. What are the function of feathers? Okay, how does a frog breathe? Okay, student, I will be discuss this question in your next online classes, because you have taken the time, so it is not possible to write down the answer, and you are also not able to complete this, so I will discuss it in your next online classes. Write down today's homework. I am going to read this because there is no place on the board. Homework. Complete today's question answer in your and learn. It. Complete today's question answer in your fear and learn it. Okay. So, all of you completed up to third question of section number 5 and true false also. And learn it today. Okay, now I am going to leave your class. Thank you. Have a nice day. Class is over.